And God is not trying to get what you want. He wants to give you something, but you must obey His word.
Dios no te quiere lo que vos tienes, que para donar algo.
There's Psalm 25 verse 40. He said, He reveals His covenant. Those who fear Him. When you don't fear God, He will leave you. So be by yourself. I'm not going to give you revelation of what I want to do for you. Those who fear Him, He showed them the important of covenant. Lack of revelation. That's what Paul prayed for the Ephesians. And God opened your eyes. And you can see. That was what Papa Moses said. He said he's praying for everyone in this
community.
You can have spiritual eyesight. To see what He is seeing. What God wants to do. Begin to live in the kind of life that God planned for us.
Deuteronomio 28:1-2.
Thou shalt not.
Si vos escuchas mi voz, si vos escuchas mi
voz, obedece. If you hear my voice, obedece.
If
you run something thousand voice here, you gotta hear.
8,000 people voice in that word. Do
Dollar said.
Dollar the visa.
Get into the word.
By the palabra.
Don't flip on it.
Not just bladder.
Read it.
Listen.
See what God said.
What did Joseph visa?
Do it.
He has seen.
That was what King David told Solomon.
They say that David told Solomon.
Even Jesus himself said.
Because Jesus himself said.
He said, those
it is not
who love me,
ustimami,
they keep my commandments. And when you do,
yo siempre,
I will come with the Father.
Mi
and manifest.
Y manifestar.
Don't expect manifestation.
No for manifestation.
You're going to keep the commandments.
Bueno, que tiene el mandamiento, él no está funcionando.
And in James,
1:22-25,
say, be a doer.
Sea un hacedor.
Stand up.
Levanta para.
Put your hand in your heart.
Pon la mano en tu corazón.
And say, God.
Y dice Dios.
I'm making a new commitment.
Me estás haciendo un compromiso nuevo.
For 2011.
Para 2011.
And I'm promising you.
Me da prometido.
I'm going to be a doer.
Me da un sido.
I don't want to be a church goer.
Y no quiero estar un baile de iglesia.
But a doer of your word.
Pero un sido de tu palabra.
I don't want to go around the mountain every day.
Y que vaya donde sea que tú vayas.
But I want to manifest.
Pero mi que manifestar.
The
Bible. The Bible.
Help me, Holy Spirit.
Ayúdame, Espíritu Santo.
Help me this year.
Ayúdame aquí.
I want to pray.
Mi que obedecer.
I want to pray like never.
Mi que ora manera nunca antes.
I want to carry the anointing.
Mi que hay un show.
And I need you.
Y mi tienes que servir. Ayúdame.
Forgive me.
Perdóname.
For disobeying your word.
Para desobedecer tu palabra.
Forgive me.
Perdóname.
For limiting you.
Por limitarme.
For you want to give me.
O sea, porque tú me.
More than what I know.
Más de lo que me
sabe. I ask you today.
Y me da pedir para hoy.
To help me.
Ayúdame.
In Jesus.
En nombre de Jesús.
Christ.
Así.
If you give to that.
Si vos tienes un mes así.
You are going to see difference.
Vos tienes una diferencia.
In your life.
Siempre vivirá aquí.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Look at your neighbor.
Guapo, vicia.
Say, it's a new day.
Viste un día nuevo.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.